We'd like to do a song that was a tribute to one of the shuttle Challenger astronauts. It's called A Drop of Water. January 1986, the shuttle Challenger exploded over Cape Canaveral, Florida, killing 7 American astronauts. One of them was Ron McNair. This song is dedicated to the memory of Ron McNair, jazz musician, scientist, man of the cloth, community activist, husband, and devoted follower. I think of you as I shuttle deep through space and see the world behind me glowing. Ooh. I love my world. Oh, but I miss your smiling face, and my loneliness is growing. How I long to feel my feet on land and build my daughter castles in the drop of water. The earth and sea are just a drop of water. I need you so. I need to hold my daughter. But way out here, the world's a drop of water. So peaceful, so warm. Way out here, the world's a drop of water.
Carl Anderson.
Thank you very much.